to her daughter, not just an army private. She was 18 years old when she was found dead with a bullet wound to her head. And the coroner has ruled that she did, in fact, deliberately kill herself. She inflicted herself with a bullet wound, knowing that this would actually lead to her death, something which...